learned a lot of things, haven't you, Timmy? I mean, useful things.
Yeah, I've learned a lot of things, all right. Things like learning how to rub liniment on a stiff leg, only I can't spell a word with over four letters in it. I'm a smart guy, all right. And when you were talking about algebra the other day, what did I think it was? One of them horses with stripes on it.
Oh, you mean a zebra?
Yeah, I certainly am wised up, ain't I? Yeah, I know a lot of things. But I'm gonna know something. As soon as I get some dough, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go out and hire me one of those guys like you were telling me about. You know, a tutor. And I'm gonna learn how to spell every word there is. All except stables, stalls, and paddock. Them I don't even want to learn how to spell.
I spent my money today on something that I
haven't. No, you don't. What's the idea? I ain't through yet.
Just isn't like that Miss West singing?
So what? That dame's always showing off.
I feel like one of the smart set. Didn't buy pearls like other girls. I didn't buy diamond rings. I didn't buy clothes or fancy hose or a canary bird that sings. But I got a pair of new shoes, polished up and paid for. Honey, they were made for going to town. Got a pair of new shoes, pretty patent leather. Got to get together.
What you gonna do with a dame like that, huh?
Well, I just wanted to show you my new shoes. Oh, how do you do, Mr. Calverton? I didn't know you were in here.
Why, of course you didn't.
That's cute talk, all right. I'll bet you two bits to a dime in a minute she makes a crack about a good picture playing at the Grand Street tonight.
Oh, is there? Oh, isn't that lovely? I'd love to see it, wouldn't you, Mr. Calverton?
Timmy and I had planned to
But we ain't packing no dames along.
Oh, Timmy, you're so nice. But I've often wondered, isn't a horse ever gonna fall on you?
I'm sure that Miss West won't be any trouble.
Oh, Timmy, I wouldn't bother you for worlds.
Yeah?